We should be here in District 9. Looks like Henry Stone with 73% of the vote. This is with 69% of precincts reporting, but he seems to have won that race handily over Christian Schlethers.
And there's District 12. Steve Holt will head back to Des Moines.
Moving on to District 13, Travis Sitzman, 74% of the vote. This is with 91% of precincts reported.